What's up, Beach Vloggers? It's Brody. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to be reviewing the... drumroll please. James Charles Giant Palette and Breast Collection. So as y'all may have seen before, I have used the mini one a lot in my YouTube channel. And I really liked it. So I bought the giant one, like I said, and the brushes, and this is my first review on these things. So let me give y'all my honest thoughts and opinions. Let's go. The first thing we're gonna open is the palette. It's so cute. It has writing on the thumbnail for the thing. It says, Hi sisters, James Charles here. Welcome back to my palette. I love glam, but I also have a huge passion for crazy colorful outside-the-box makeup. I created this palette with that in mind. I included every beautiful format shade necessary to create literally any look you could possibly imagine. I can't wait to see what you come up with when you unleash your inner James Charles. That's so cute. Now let's open it. Here goes nothing. It's so big. Okay, I like how they bubble wrapped it like this. And now y'all can get this palette. I think still at Ulta, almost gone out though, but it's limited quantity now by Ulta. I think for the topic, so huge! It's as big as my face! Look at this!
Cool, right?
Go ahead. Whoa! Look at all those beautiful colors! It says I'm me turning on. So cool. Alright, now the thing I've been waiting for, let's do the brush. So, I'm not going to read the normal news brushes, that's something we'll have to find out. This is the James Charles Morphe brush set. So, I'm not going to lie to y'all guys, I already opened it and it was just a drum off, but here we go. Comes like so, that's so cute, the little case. Then we got all these cute little brushes. Come in. So cute. Now's the time y'all been waiting for. Let's do my eyeshadow. So today I'll be using my Lumi Studio LED portable mirror. Very fancy. It has the close modification on here. Let's do this. So I'm gonna do it from this way. Alright guys, this is my look. Let me bring it a little bit closer. See? This is my look. I just love the pigmented colors and stuff to it. Alright, now let's go over the shades I use. So for this look, I use the James Charles brushes. I use from the James Charles Morphe palette. Artistry, right. Oh my shit, come on. Artistry. That purple. And skip this pink. And yeah, that's my look. So for all your you sister fans and James Charles, I hope you I made y'all proud. This has been my video. Make sure to leave a like, a nice comment, and make sure to subscribe for more. And if you like my stuff, feel my vibe, subscribe. Love y'all guys. Bye. We'll be right back.